Let's do another exorcism, and then we'll end it there. It's good to see you again,
Ah, you
sister.
have good timing, friend. Quvera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
Okay.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
It does sound strange,
to be fair. Shall have. Come, show us where he is.
Let's go. Oh shit. Yeah,
he's manifesting already? I don't see her husband.
She played us.
What was that?
Maybe she didn't. We got out?
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran.
Oh, shit, he's loose on the town.
There, quick, before he hurts someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go.
All right, we're going. We're going.
There. Damn, right. He's gone into the sewers.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, this guy—he's all type of possessed, man. I want to see what demon it is because it's always so cool. Just disappeared. She did the same thing, so. Maggot. Fuck off. Yuck. Gross, man. Get me out of here. Why the fuck am I in the sewer with all the maggots and shit? Hell no. Get off of me.
Please.
Where is he?
So
legendary extraction. Oh shit. He froze me, the crazy motherfucker. Might as well take it. I need that attack speed up so much, bro. If I get my attack speed up, I think I'm fucking OP. Oh, I'm getting closer.
Stay away.
No, we won't forsake you.
Remember guys, I'm gonna activate. Oh shit. I just wanna activate my ultimate and go ham. Sounds like he's this one.
He's close.
Yeah. away from me. Cathedral. Is that crest or chest? I can't tell. Oh, here we are.
There. Careful. This situation is delicate.
Okay.
Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Got it.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Ha 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 ha.
Everything is going to be alright. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please!
It's for your own good, my friend. That medicine.
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
What the hell is up with his hands? Oh shit! Alright, you wanna see something, motherfucker? Let's go! Let's go, one now!
Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
Fuck you. He thought he was sick, huh? I hit the old one, bop bop bop, motherfucker.
I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here.
Can I not just... I'll see you out there, yeah. I'm not gonna fucking hold her hand, walk her back through. Fuck that.
I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure.
I hope so.
Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband.
She's so cold. I don't think
Take
she's alright.
Take care of yourself, child.
I know, like, it was freeze damage, which is good that they kept up the thing, but...
Until next time.
Alright, she's off. Oh, wait, we just got two of the same things. Crazy. What is this? Resistance to all thing, healing received. Name Vilek's eyes. Ooh, rank one of
okay,
all
that's cool.
Skills. I like that.
I'm very happy to do that next time. But for now, guys, that's all she wrote. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate everybody that came live to the stream and everybody watching on YouTube. Thank you so much. Definitely follow if you're here on Twitch or if you're from YouTube. Definitely come over to Twitch to watch us live. If you're on YouTube, make sure to subscribe. Blah, 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 blah. Subscribe and like if you feel so inclined. I'll be chilling with the doggo. But yeah, I've been your boy. I've been Racer. Thank you for all the love, everybody. And yeah, that's what she wrote. Peace, guys.